Welcome back to Semco Painting and Decorating YouTube channel. Well, before we go any further, please subscribe and give us a like for this one. Today's video, I'm going to talk about how to use small roller to paint timber and which brush to use as well. This time I'm using 60 millimeters brush from Purdy and just any fiber roller, microfiber roller. The way we're doing it in Semco Painting is like this. Apply it, then lay it off and move down and do the same. Apply it, lay it off. The reason why we're laying it off, so we don't see the two joints here. This technique you can use on any timber, external timber, pergolas, windows, even internal painting of the doors, by just applying the paint and then later on laying it off with the brush, which make this process a lot quicker and make it look good. As I said before, earlier, for this job I'm using 60 mm brush. The reason why, I have to paint underneath the gutter, and this brush is a very long bristles. It's got very long bristles, so you can get underneath the gutter when you press the brush. I'm gonna demonstrate so you see what I'm talking about. So this is it. Apply the paint. Apply. Press it on. Then you go under the gutter. Same on this side. This brush is really good for these things. You go under. So we can get as much as possible underneath the gutter without painting the gutter. Same thing, you just repeat the process. I have to press the brush down so bristles spread evenly. So the finish it looks very nice. There it is for this time. As I said before, at the beginning of the video, please subscribe and give us a like. Cheers.